Luckily, I was diagnosed with a little thing I like to call street smarts.